see him!
Yes! He's the one to blame! Because of you, there's a giant in our midst, and my wife is dead!
But it is my fault I was given those beans to persuade me to trade away my cow for beans, and without those beans, there had been no stock to get up to the giant in the first place!
Wait a minute, magic beans for a cow so old that you had to tell a lie to sell it, which you told, but there were fist beans for they all personal, oh, until the super swing.
It's your fault!
No!
It's your fault!
No!
It's not true! Wait a minute, though. I only stole the gold to get my cow back from you!
So it's your fault!
Yes!
No, it isn't! We kept those beans, but our house was cursed. She made us get a cow and get the curse ring first.
It's father's fault the curse got placed in the place, got cursed in the first. Oh, then it's his fault!
No!
It's his fault!
No!
Yes, it is. It's his.
I guess.
Wait a minute, though. I chopped up a beanstalk, right? That's clear, but without any beanstalk, then what's clear is how did the second child get down here in the first place? Well, who had the other bean?
The other bean?
The other bean?
You pocketed the other bean.
I didn't, yes I did.
So it's yours!
No, it isn't. I keep it to my wife.
So it's hers!
No, it isn't!
Then look at it!
Wait a minute, she exchanged that bean to obtain your shoes. The one who knows what happened to the bean is you.
You mean that whole bean that your wife won't hear, so I never knew it, so I threw it. Don't look here!
So it's your fault!
You see, it's her fault!
But,
and it isn't mine at all!
But what?
So if you had gone back up again,
we were needy.
You were greedy to need that head.
What I got from my mother!
So it's her fault, then!
Why didn't you dare me to?
I dare you to.
She dare me to. She said that I was scared.
Me?
She dare me.
No, I didn't.
It was your fault.
Wait a minute. You hadn't dared her to.
You went up the harbor.
Well, you hadn't dared her to be in the first place.
She had it right
in the first place.
Why didn't you dare her to be in the first place?
It's your fault.
Everybody down on a horse, over mother when, lost the beans again, punish me the way you did that, give me blood.
Maybe I shouldn't have stolen from the giant.
Maybe I shouldn't have strayed from the path.
Maybe I shouldn't have attended the ball.
Yes.
Maybe you shouldn't have.
Where are you going?
Waiting here.
Well, you said we had to find our way out of this together.
It doesn't matter whether we're together or apart.
We need your help.
You don't understand. My wife was the one who really helped. Depended on her for everything.
You would leave your child?
My child will be happier in the arms of a princess.
But wait! Right.